All right, we're back where we left off. Come on,
it's
Dina.
It's peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few
weeks. That building door is open.
It sucked.
Oh, window.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
I do love the conversations that these characters have in between, like, I mean, just in general, the interaction, to be honest. Like, yeah, more better backstory as what happened during those 4 years. How did these used to meet? Is that a gun?
Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh, this is a machine I think used to detect infected. Remember, Ellie, I think, literally stabbed one of the guys. May not have been Ellie.
Looks like that's everything over here.
Well, I mean, may not have stabbed him. Maybe it was someone else. Oh, it was someone else. Something else. It's been a while. Alright, so we've crossed that. We still have one place to search here. Which was that window earlier. Ooh, it's actually... Is there a workbench? Oh, indeed it is! What do we upgrade? I think the revolver. Let's check what we can do here. Increase the fire rate. Stability. I mean, I'd love to do that. What about the bolt action? Can we put a scope on it? Oh god, we don't have enough parts. I think we'll just save the parts for now and we'll upgrade the next research station. Research of workstation. Been playing a bit too much Spider-Man. As for what happened to Spidey Ventures, oh, hang on a minute. How did I miss this?
What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Where's the bank? Oh my, it's all the way back there. Well, we shall go to there. What was I saying? Oh, Spidey Ventures. What happened to that is my save file actually got messed up to the point where it was unplayable. Like, couldn't play it. I think it got corrupted or some crap like that. I have restarted that. I've played the whole game on at the max difficulty, and I'm doing New Game Plus. I believe I'm almost done with that too.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
okay, we only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Were. were. Honestly, these are extinct nowadays, to be honest. You rarely see anybody go into physical shops to buy records. Even games, to be honest. There's a part downstairs and a part upstairs. No way, it's a guitar.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
He should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
This game is just amazing. Like moments like this. Oh, we could practice again. Again, we'll leave this for now. I have no musical talent whatsoever. I did, yeah, we did learn how to play. Oh, what instrument was it? Yeah, the keyboard, honestly, the piano. That was the only one that I really somewhat got into. Do still kind of want to learn it. But for a guitar, that is way out of my league. I guess this is more or less of a span of an interest that a person has towards learning something new. If you have no interest, then obviously you won't really want to be in that environment with music.
Check this out.
Where did she go? Oh, give me a sec. Let me just. A what? What card? Whoa. Oh, she's on the drums.
Wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting to dance.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Just quarter myself a little Molotov there, because there was a spare rag. Didn't want to go to waste. I do quickly, not quickly, but I do want to track back to the bank.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
I hate how long it takes for the map to actually come out. That is very annoying. So you do want to go all the way back to James Street. Which is straight down from us.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Oh my, that was the puns.
Whoa, check out the tank.
What is this place? Is that a campfire?
Hmm.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
But where are we now? Wrong thing. Alright, so I think the bank should be opposite side of here somewhere. So I did figure out the code that was for the last safe that we missed. It's, I believe it's 07 or 09, and then just the date 2013. I was thinking a bit too far ahead. Where are we now? Did the same thing again. Need to get used to actually holding it. Right, we're still in this area. Where's the bank exactly? Alright, let's get back on the horse. It does make it easier to. Waltz around with the horse. That's the Fedra building, which we just explored. There was no gas there. So we want to take a fat U-turn this way. Oh, you can't get up there. What the hell? Alright, not that way. What here? Alright, we're getting closer. It's probably this building here that's torn into pieces.
Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call.
Well, absolutely, mate. Why do you think we came back here? Ooh. What do we have? What do we have? Oh, we have a brick.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today, I think.
Not a fan.
Again, it is amazing to see how, like, if you just leave the world to do, or if you just let nature do its thing for what, 24 years plus, this would be the result.
Shit.
Oh shit. Oh no, I ain't bailing on shit, mate.
They're wearing body armor.
How many are there? There's one, two. There's three heat signatures, alright. 4, I think, technically. Alright, there's another one coming around here, I think. How do you shoulder swap again? I completely forgot how you shoulder swap. Okay, okay. Calm down, lass. Come on, come on, come on, get behind him. I think there's two. Yep, there's two more. There may be three, actually. Oh yeah, three. There's a clicker down there. And since we have the ammunition. That was pretty. That was atrocious aim on my part.
That's all of them. God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
God, this guy got handed to.
Not sure.
You're whipped. See, like, you have to be right next to them. I don't really like that. Oh, you see, but you didn't even let me look. Oh, one sec. How do you shoulder swap? View controls. That's sprint. Shoulder swap. Oh, square. Whilst aiming. Alright, that's useful to know. Because I believe it used to be the same thing as whether you're... Actually, I don't remember what it was. I think it was like aiming or some crap like that. But oh, yes, please. Explosives. Come on in! Vault.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie.
That's the code. Change of guard X every 2 hours during the day, every 4 hours at night. Sweet. Where exactly is the vault? Oh, I do wonder. There must be another level to this. One sec, let me just look at the note again real quick. Bank heist plans. Teller's here. The vault is there. Staircase on the right. Oh, so it is in that area. Oh, here, this fat thing. What was the code again? You have to remember this. The code is 602306. All right. Finally get one of these open. Go. I do wonder what I missed on the first one, and it's very annoying. What was it? 60... 23. Then it was, I believe, 06. To finish it off.
Got it.
What would be stored in here? I mean, money's pretty much useless. This man got handed to.
Thanks, dude.
At least we didn't miss out on a shot. We may have missed out on a different gun.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
If we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
It's just money here. That's so useless. What's that? Is that shiny? No, it's not. So we did acquire a new gun. We got the shotgun. Look at the range on that. Not even the range. What's it called? The hitbox on that. That's huge. We actually go back and see. Oh crap, there's more. Oh, this guy's about to get a new shotgun to the face. Well, watch this. Fuck, I'm holding L2. There we go. This guy got a shotgun to the fucking skull.
Agreed.
Alright, that's the bank completely done. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Exaggerated yawn. Oh, where are we heading to next? Let's take a quick look at the map. It will probably be the... what did they say? It's not a gas station. That question mark down the road, it looks like a restaurant or an eating place of some sort. But yeah, we'll be heading towards there.